And when I started talking is when everything started to kind of let go. That anger, that fear, all that started to dissipate. And to me, what saved my life is having conversations.